So basically, our flight has been delayed by 12 hours. We meant to go at 6:25 tomorrow morning, which is Monday.
You're not on the news.
And, yeah. What do we do now? Oh, this is a very sweet scene. Flight's delayed by 12 hours, you get 750 vouchers and you just go to Wagamama's.
Freedom Brewery.
It begins.
Yeah. I'm so tired and I still had a double shot cappuccino soy.
We go, what do we live for? We're living too fast, we're dying too young. Show me a road that hasn't been tainted. Tell me a lie that hasn't been told. I keep trying, but I can't remember your name. I keep trying, but I can't remember your name. I keep trying, I can't remember your name. I keep trying, I can't remember your name. I think with my haircut, I think
graph barbers,
they just f***ed up. They went too short with it, and I was really annoyed about it, to be honest. Something.
Why are you talking like you're a narrator?
Something that I didn't really enjoy about it was my short hair.
Yeah.
We'll see you in a few weeks. Nose cam. It's your boy Churchill. How to believe when all is broken?
How to be grateful? Cool it!
Come here, you! Fuck off in the dining room and you explain to the fucking customer why you're so shit! Fuck off, will you?
Sing me song. Sterling! Kane! Oh, wait, no, not really.
No, Sterling.
God, he loved Asani. Which way? So we lock our bikes and Sammy forgets his rucksack.
I need to walk and have some water. Why do you not going on?
So he's forgotten his rucksack.
Again. Hey, you are crazy. You are crazy.
You're an idiot.
You are not balanced. See that, Sammy?
Who are we?
Told you. I've been right about 8 times today.
You're so smart.
Right, quick juice over there. Then we'll go to the Alptech. His chain came off again.
Well.
It's just a load of box bullshit.
Box fucking crud. Oh my god. Alan Johnson's Beamer. Alan Johnson's Beamer.
Do you want
Do
video?
You?
What?
Eat myself.
It's a bit of crack. Crack? Crack, Superhands.
Sold out. So we're getting ceviche, tacos, empanadas, whatever, I don't know, whatever's available. The bit.
We can, you know, open some doors with this and, you know, try and get out. The bit, it's all about the
We can shove it up our asses if we want to have some fun.
Could do.
Don't post that, just post.
Just, yeah, post. Keep trying,
I'll pay you back though.
Yeah, I know. Such a skill.
So, Sammy forgot his passport. And basically, what happened was is that we were almost removed from the train.
I forgot my passport because this is the Schengen zone, which means you don't have a passport to cross the borders. What I didn't realise was that obviously because of increased border checks that they'd asked for my passport, which they did. Luckily I had my EU health insurance card. Murray had his passport and it was obvious that I was an EU citizen and, you know, a normal person with money, so they let me in.
Where's the f***ing torso?
A day without light, with you at the full, from brighter days flying by.
God, you are so cringy.
Nothing hits harder than a day.
God, I've got my penis.
Day without light, so throw out your chains through the eye.
An omelette.
Drop the gun.
With my head. F***ing man cave. F*** my s*** up.
Murray claimed a refund when the guy cut his hair, because that's the type of guy that Murray is.
I didn't even claim a refund.
Didn't even say anything, did you?
No.
He said thank you, bye.
It was too nice. Drop the gun. Turn and run away. So what do we have here, Sammy?
English shop without an English part.
The English shop, but with a Union Jack. Got your pig snacks, your walkers, hula hoops, iron brew.
Back bacon.
And they got Nando's peri peri sauce. Do you feel at home?
Standing on
this is amazing.
Jammy dog.
Jaffa cakes. And obviously, PG tips. Yorkshire tea?
That's
Yorkshire gold, what's that?
That's better than
that. Oh, is it? Well, hence it's called gold, Sammy. Mr. Men. Mr. Rush, Mr. Snow. Oh, Mr. Greedy is a classic. Well, that was certainly quite an experience, actually. Very heartwarming, actually. It was quite heartwarming.
Not as much as Sweden, Denmark, their success isn't really as much. And Finland, a joke. And Iceland, obviously, only in the last 2 years have done everything.
Those are the Faroe Islands.
Yeah, shit.
Am I just not English then?
Since it's raining, there's not really much left to do now. Putting words in my mouth. Thank you to never see through the shooting
rapids. Arrows don't sleep, it never bites. Hey, wow, I'm actually good at this. Maybe I'm a natural. Yeah, I'm a jogger. Of course, there had to be a sport for me. I just never realised. I'm a natural jogger. Feel the legs like two great steam locomotives.
Is that it?
Jesus, is that a stitch? I think I'm going to be sick. I've got to slow. I need to walk. Oh, I think I'm going to puke. I'm literally going to die. What an idiotic boob I was back 10 or 11 seconds ago.
Oh. Thank you.
Helsingborg.
Helsingborg. Oh my god.
Helsingborg. Hebel of Schmingbord. We're just in Lyon, we're climbing up to the basilisk, and Sammy's already losing it. It's 35 degrees. No, it's not actually. Was it 25? 26? 26? We do love a bit of free entry, don't we? You got your car now.
Shame.
Okay. What's your thoughts on that, Sammy?
It's an incubator for earthquake. Yep.
Come and see. Is that meant to be Minecraft?
Yeah. Could use my joke. Oh, it's like a sauna in here.
wouldn't have fucked up like that.
Yeah, we spent 120 krone to come in here, and Sammy thought it was £1.20.
Or around that.
Or around that, so what was your verdict?
Just the biggest, I didn't realise, and then when I looked it up on the internet and I was like, oh no. Because I have no intention of going on any rides. This is mainly a theme park for little kids, and maybe a few rides for
little kiddies.